Hi, this is your guide for a fibre to the building installation, also known as FTTB, on the NBN network. Once you've signed up to Telstra on the NBN, we will organise your NBN installation.
Fibre to the building is where fibre is delivered to the basement in your building, and from there, it utilises the existing copper network to deliver NBN to each apartment in your building.
In most cases, the work required to connect you to the NBN network will be done in the comms room of your building.
On the same day, your NBN installer may also need to visit your home for us to connect you to the NBN network. Once this work is complete, there is just one more step to get you connected to the internet. If you're installing your Telstra Gateway modem yourself, then simply follow the quick start guide provided with your Telstra connection kit, or watch the video after this. You will also receive the link to the self-install video via SMS or email prior to your appointment day.
If you opted for a Telstra professional installation, then a Telstra technician will already be organised to come out and install it for you.
For more information, visit telstra.com/NBN, where you can find additional help and support, or call us on 1800 834 273 for questions and technical support.